Now, the first public school in Las Vegas just got a $12.5 million facelift. The historic Westside School will now serve as an office and meeting space. Senator Harry Reid attending the unveiling. And now, here's some history for you. Westside first opened up in 1923 with only 4 classrooms as a branch of the Las Vegas Grammar School. It was closed in the 1960s, and the city and other agencies are now funding the upgrade.